Can I go up? Can I go up? Oh! Oh, backflip! Let's go! Yo! Yo! What? Let's go! I fucking parachute drive by.
Oh damn.
What's good family, it's Emfk underscore here back with our very first installation of the Kush Chronicles, Grand Theft Auto 5 edition. In this chapter of the Kush Chronicles we attempt a challenge from one of our favorite viewers while streaming on Twitch. If you enjoy being a part of this challenge, don't hesitate to like, comment, and subscribe for more lit content. It is always greatly, capaciously, incredibly appreciated.
I wanna run some missions or rob a liquor store?
Liquor store.
Yeah, let's do it.
But just no blasting people.
I know, motherfucker. This is when we went to go rob a liquor store and he fucking grenade launcher the dude.
Alright, put the money in the bag. Put it in!
You're facing the wrong way, sir.
I was like, how are we supposed to get the cash?
Ah, you're the first customer. Run
your shit.
No.
I know the drill. I can't go any faster. Please. I swear that
check this out, Techie, bro. And then you can grab money from here, they said. What? Where's the money?
He gave it to me.
No, no, but you should be able to grab money from the password. Damn, this shit is impenetrable.
Alright. So are we just gonna run around robbing a bunch of stores?
Yeah, go to another store. I didn't get shit out that link. Oh, there's one up here. There's one straight. Alright, we finna secure the bag, boys.
Let's go. Give me the money. Alright, can I go help him secure the
Go for it.
Nah, just stay in the car. You're good, bro. I got it. I'm keeping them away. Bro.
Oh, I did get more. Dude, I got fucking 1700. Damn.
Ah! Alright, I'm going back.
Get in the goddamn
Monkus.
Car.
Let's go.
Alright, next one.
Alright, next one. Yeah, you'd have been fucked up if we went to this one again. I don't even know if we could rob the same one that we How many stores can we rob with? Oh yeah, how many stores can we rob before we die, bro?
Let's go.
That's a good one. Honeydew fucking posted it. We gotta do it.
Yeah, the wheel man and two gunmen. I'm feeling confident.
Let's go. What is this? Two?
Yeah.
We're at two.
Alright, goal is at least 10, bros. Ooh, that was a headshot, yo. Alright, y'all cover the front.
Let's go.
Oh. No. What the fuck, bro?
No.
Oh, that guy was fucking. Oh, shit. Hurry up. Run that shit, bro.
Come on, son.
Run that shit. Oh, no.
You got it.
Here. All right,
let's go.
You get the next one. No! I'm so weak. More. Go! I'm so dead, bro. I need snacks. All right, that's three. We can't just go back to the other one. That's so funny. Let's go to this one. Let's switch it up.
Go!
Run that shit, homie. Hurry up.
Grab it.
Oh, that one was clean. No, I'm not getting in. I lost all my armor right there. God damn it. Right, oh my god, we're at 5 stars.
Go, bro.
I'm gonna die.
Oh shit. Take it easy. I'm doing it. Okay, I'm
Take the cash, take the cash.
Okay.
Hurry on, run that shit.
Let's go.
Oh my god, I'm getting shot through the store. I got shot through the guy. No! I got shot by the fucking store owner. Oh, I am upset, dude.
So we're gonna steal jets.
Wait, so are we gonna do the challenge first, or are we gonna steal jets?
Because I'm gonna rip up my flying keyboard. It's a thing, man.
Okay, so she said, why not steal stores and then go to the military base while being chased? I think we just got ourselves a crazy challenge. So, this is my proposal. Since I said we have to hit at least 10, we hit 10, go to the military base, and jack some chips. Feel me? Because we didn't lose the cops from stealing from the stores, you know what I'm saying? We just go straight there.
Yeah.
Why lose the cops when we're gonna meet up? We're gonna meet up with some anyway, you know what I'm saying? Hold on. We might actually need... We need a setup for this. This isn't like child's play. So I also bought the Evo.
Okay.
I'm gonna soup it up so that when this one dies out, we can hop in that one. But we're gonna need air support for all the other fucking cops and choppers. So I'm gonna bring the buzzer too. All right, we finna do this, bro.
I have to rock this floor with the helicopter.
No, you're just gonna be air support. So every time we're going somewhere, you're gonna be killing cops in the air behind us. Just don't blow us up. And then whenever we need to change cars, I have mine on deck. I'm gonna soup it up right now. That air support, Marby, cannot die, bro.
That's a lot.
I love how elaborate this is. This is so fun to be right now. I gotta come out with that fucking beat.
After minutes of careful preparation, our dangerous stoners Gundamson, Starv and Marv, and their leader Emph Kunderscore set off to execute their plan.
Alright boys.
On the count of three, when I say go, we're gonna start this shit, right?
Go!
Run your shit, homie.
Are you kidding me?
Jesus,
right.
You trying to kill him, kill him.
You
trying to kill him, kill him.
Man,
he got a family, bro. Okay, we're already at 3 stars.
Oh my god!
It's cause you shot him, bro.
Whatever, man. It's too late. No regrets.
No regrets.
Alright. Let's go.
Dude, this door is gonna kill me. I don't care. We know the cops are here. That's the whole point. This is your bag.
Ah! He shot me! He shot me through the fucking window.
Yeah, we gotta play this smarter, dude. Marv, I need your support, dude. Did you kill the guy?
Yeah, I did. Let's go.
Get in, go.
Alright, that's two. Yo. Somewhere in that for the prepping montage. Oh, we didn't get the buzzard, bro.
Oh,
it's all good.
Whatever. All right,
we just go after
him.
He got it on repeat. I'm dead.
I need that hype, bro.
All right, we got 4 stars. Yo, what are you doing? Every time you stop, I get fucking shot at.
Go, let's go.
Is this your bag?
Bitch.
It's your bag. I'll shoot at the cops outside.
Yeah, make sure they didn't fucking shoot me. I got pegged in the face in the last
one. Yeah, they're all shooting at Marv right now.
Yeah, let's go.
Kill him. Let's go.
I did.
Move. How many is that?
That's three.
Okay. I'm not keeping count.
Speed is too fast. ドリフト。
Yo, that. Whoa!
Y'all seen that, right?
Yeah, that helped. Yo, somewhere in this, I want the Avengers theme song played. I don't care. I'm not gonna get monetized anyway. Oh
I'm
shit.
Fix the parking. Hold on.
Marv, John, watch back, outside. Back, watch back, outside. Back, watch. Yeah, watch outside. I don't want to shoot you, bro. Sorry.
Got it?
Yeah. Go, 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 go.
Yes, go, go, go. Go, 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 go.
You still got armor?
Barely.
Use all three of it already?
Yeah, dude, they fucking hurt
me. Oh, shit. This is four, right? Or that was four.
Run four, run.
This is gonna be four?
Oh, I was gonna say.
I don't know why the fuck I can't keep count right now.
Fucking intense.
I know, bro. Marv, I'm gonna need you to park closer to the stores, bro.
Facts, dude.
We're running a long way. John, get out first.
Got it.
No, why'd you pull up?
Watch my back.
That's your bag, your bag, your bag. No,
give
I wanna
me
be on this
the
side.
Money, bitch. Okay, let's go. Got it.
Go, go, go. Nowhere to go, what you mean?
Oh my god, I just lost my armor.
Eat snacks.
Got one more, right on the left here.
Oh, this one's quick, bro. Fuck.
This is a choke point right here. We have to be careful.
Why did we pick this one? This is so bad. This is a horrible one. There's a SWAT car waiting.
Oh, bro.
They're dead.
Go. I'm going. Hurry on, dude. Hurry on. Run that shit, bro. Run that
shit.
Alright, dude.
The doors came off. The fucking cop car hit me.
The doors came off? Sorry, dude. Go.
Go.
I'm gonna have to call the car. Hurry, John. Hurry.
Where? I don't see it.
It's right here.
That's it.
Chinese charger. Hurry! Hurry!
Get up!
Oh my god! I could not get in the door. Someone was blocking me.
Once again, the greatest of gratitude for spending your precious time with us. If you enjoying being part of the Kush Chronicles, Grand Theft Auto 5 edition, like, comment, and subscribe for more content. Peace, love, and weed.